for supporting the Child Development Center that helped our daughter overcome cerebral palsy.
For funding the drug treatment program that helped me stay away from drugs and off the streets.
For helping the battered women's shelter that saved my family and my life.